What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Levii. New day, new dollars. Hey, we getting money. Hey, today what I got for y'all is 20 versus S3nsi Molly. You did. Say from puppies on all the glass. We pop out a lot like laser tag. Spin a block like CDs. If we skip on, we gon' run it back. Don't know. Hit them up. It's hard to tell behind that shiesty mask.
But what's up, y'all? It's the biggest boss, S3nsi Molly, and I'm just trying to find me a little vibe. So let's get to it.
Biggest boss? Okay, so look. Wait, come here.
I'm ready.
No, are you ready?
Let's go.
All right, so what's your type in the nigga? What's your type?
A getting money nigga.
Females, niggas, like what it is? You like both?
I don't know. I gotta see.
Okay, the best thing about today is I brought out both for you.
I'm not sure of that.
Okay, so look, we're gonna get straight into the video. Y'all tune in. Spam the comments, punch the like button, subscribe. How many likes you think we should get in this video?
Too many. I don't fucking know.
Too many? Y'all make that happen. Let's get into it. Let's get into it. Alright, so look. We are on to 20 versus Molly. Y'all ready for this? I need the first man out, or woman, whichever one it is. Bring it out right now. Let me see what it is. Hold on. I like that cream on her. She really black. So what was that, left or right? Yes or no? She good? Okay. So right is good.
Yeah.
Right is good. Left is no. Fuck them. All right, so look, on to the next person. I'm going to say person because we don't know if it's a man or a woman. Ooh, I wonder who's next. You wondering? Something you like. That's what you're here for, something good. Type shit. Oh, man. Molly, what is too old for you? Damn. Hey, y'all better answer those questions, y'all. Alright, who's next? Next person. Y'all better answer them questions because it's looking real rough for y'all. Just like that, she good. So I'm looking at your type right now and I'm confused. Yeah, it's definitely giving first impression because I don't know your type right now. It's good. Next person, I want to see what the fuck her type is. Okay, so he passed the first round. We got plenty more rounds. Let's see where he got to this. Next person, let's see what they got. Or what I got. She do got a lot of freckles. I see a lot of them. Type shit. Look like she fucking with freckles. We gonna see though. Let's see how long she can last. Alright, who we got up next? Bring them out. I'm ready to see who up next. Bring them out. Bring them out. Bring them out. It was a step for me. You already know her? Oh, y'all lie. Wait, y'all got history or what? Don't lie to me on this camera. Type shit. We gonna leave it at that. Next person, bring them out. Maybe next time, twin. Next person, bring him out. Who is he? Shit. Damn. All right, so look, can I ask you a question? I'm saying, I want to ask you a quick question. Like, you like both genders? Turn them down. Hey, man, separate. It's good, though. Hey. One man's trash is another man's treasure. Bring out the next pleasure. Wait, did you just call her basic? Damn. Hey, can I ask you a question? Why was it left? It was the coat. I don't know. Be honest. Hey, so minus the boots, was she good though? Next person.
I'm not even mean.
He got that shit on low key. Hold on. She fucking with the drip. Drip was hard. The drip was hard. He did what you said?
Yeah.
I can't blame you. Next person. Hey, we on to a good start. We don't know how to type yet because she like all over the place, but we gonna figure it out when we get to the last round, I guess. Okay.
That quick?
Damn, that was a quick run. That was definitely a quick one.
I'm sorry.
No, it's good. That's how you feel, though. They here for you, and this is how you feel, so. Next person.
I just want to see.
Who next? Who next? It's up to you. This is not up to me. I'm not gonna date this nigga. Looking for a match. Alright, shit. I feel it though. Hey. He made it by impression, I guess. Next person.
This is what it's based on, right?
Yeah. First impression. It happens to the best of us. You not being mean, you being honest. I love honesty. Do your homework on honesty. You could be cool, but honesty overwrites cool. You did. Next person. Okay, hold on, I might wear that one. Damn, you was this close, twin. You was this close. We all know fucking Sensei. Chrome art, that shit expensive. He got money. Oh, no way!
I'm too young, I guess.
Nah, you ran up her alley, but she wasn't the look she was looking for. He has some expensive shit on. I thought money talked, but bullshit walk. Damn, blew her, don't curse. This is. Hey, whoever is work in the crowd in the back, make sure y'all know her fucking name. Cause why the fuck are you here if you don't know her fucking name? What the fuck? Last but not least, let's see how this goes. Second round. Based off, all right, so they're gonna ask her questions. Based off her response, they will choose if they wanna stay. If they don't wanna stay, they can go. Who cares? But they here for her, so hopefully they stay. Girls, girls, girls all over the world. Whatever Rod Wave said. So are you staying? Huh? Are you staying? Based off her answer, are you staying? What was the question? What was the question? That was the question? Okay. Are you staying or are you leaving, brother? General question. Hey, I want to see third round. I want to see you get third round. Hey, yo! Our next person. Hey, brother, you staying? It's up to you. You staying or you leaving?
I'm staying.
All right, next. So, like, what about that make you feel, like, uncomfortable? I feel it. Let's see what the next person gotta ask. You staying?
Yeah.
I know he gotta stay. I know he's staying. He better stay. So what? You staying or you leaving? You better. Hey, bring out the next bad bitch or the flyest play ass nigga. I don't know what it is. She got that shit on. With the cap now, cause you just swiped a bunch of girls right. Hey, wait, can I ask you a question? Yeah, you wasn't here first round. So like, introduce yourself to her. It might change some. That was decent. She good. Next round, she ask you a question. What's your name again? Tunes. Yeah, she wasn't here, so I ain't know. But look, you good for next round. Better pop it. Hey, she said, hey, hey, hey. Wait. Last but not least. She's staying. I ain't gonna lie. Them together? They're dangerous. Dangerous. I'm trying to see like the last girl did. I don't know how she did that. Hey. Hey, look. We on to the last round. Well, the third round. Molly, did you get those questions I just sent you?
Yeah.
You got them? All right, so look. The third round is, I sent you a lot of questions. So you can scroll through them or whatever. It's more than enough. Whichever one you wanna ask that shit. And based off their response, left or right. Thank you. Look here, twin. What can you cook? Yes, go? Hey, I tried to help you, twin. But you ain't gotta go home, but get the fuck out of here. So he gone? Good? Alright. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, I need me somebody that drive trucks. I'm from the beach that drive trucks. Your wife. Tours? Hey, he might drive you on tour. That shit lit. I ain't gonna lie. When it come out? What year is it? You here for artists and don't know the goddamn. I'd be mad too. Shit, bring out the next person. Thank you.
Thank you.